Mullet and other live bait are pretty fragile, and when you stick a hook through them, it's easy for that hook to come back out. Even if you leave the barb on there and it grips a little bit, it's not going to grip very well. So what I like to do is cut up a rubber band into small pieces, hook my mullet on, take my piece of rubber band, and then insert that over the hook. Now the barb is going to catch on the rubber band, and this acts as a big washer to keep the hook from coming out.